Tyndale. Gilderland Gold was originally started in 2005 by the class of 2005 and has been going strong ever since. And we'll have another great show for you tonight. Here's Nick.
So, like you said, I'm Nick. I'm going to be going through some of the household things for you guys. The exits are in the back and they're clearly lit, so if you need to exit, just go out those doors. If you happen to need to leave during a performance, just try and stay quiet and just exit and like don't make a big scene or anything. And then if you don't have to, just try and stay in your seat until the performance is done. And then other than that, keep your silence, your cell phone on silent. And we don't have a concession stand, so the bathrooms are to the right over here. So if you have to use the bathroom, just go out the doors and to the right. Noah? All right, so we have three high caliber judges tonight. Give it up for our judges, everyone. We've got Miss Pusheri, right on the side over here. Give it up for her. Mr. Pinchinot. And then, of course, Miss Holland, right on the end. Real quick here. Any first words? What are you guys excited about to see tonight?
I can't wait to see actually talented singers perform.
So, whoa.
I can't wait to see actually talented piano players perform.
All right, what are you excited for?
I have no idea. I'm happy to be here. Woo!
All right, are you guys excited? Our first act tonight comes all the way from Gilderland, New York, Chelsea Roman.
Listen to the sound here in my heart, a melody I start but can't complete. Listen to the sound from deep within, it's only beginning to find relief. Oh, the time has come for my dreams to be heard. They will not be pushed aside and turned into your own. Oh, 'cause you won't listen. Listen. I am alone at a crossroads. I'm not at home in my own home. And I've tried and tried.
Chelsea, we must ask, how long have you been singing?
I have been singing for a very long time, since I was like probably 8 or 9, and I just love doing it. It's my favorite thing to do, And I'm really glad I got to perform tonight, especially since I'm a senior, so I just want to enjoy my senior year, you know?
One more question for you. So you said you've been singing since you were about 8 or 9 years old. What or who motivates you to sing?
I'm gonna say who motivates me to sing is definitely probably, I love Whitney Houston even though she died, and Kelly Clarkson. Yeah.
That's awesome. One more round of applause for Chelsea Roman. Nice job, Chelsea. Mike, you alright over there?
Yeah, I'm alright.
He's never done this in his life. Alright, so up next, whoa. What's going on? So next, we have a duo coming on stage. Also, crazy from Gilderland, New York. Anna LeClaire and Sean Donnelly. Bravo.
So, if Do, Re, and Mi were to get into a fight, who do you think would win?
I mean, I'd like to say Mi, but like...
I think we all know that Do would win.
Why would Do win?
You know, if you know music theory, Do's the root of the chord, and that's his strongest note.
I don't know what that means, but he's right.
Smart man right there.
Well, let's hear it for that. And next we're going to bring out Beacon Fondue.
All right.
circus mind, it's far day and wide. Butterflies and zebras and moonbeams and fairy tales, riding with the wind. When I'm sad, she comes to me with a thousand smiles she gives to me free. It's all right, she said, it's all right. Take anything you want from me. Anything. Do 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 do, fly on, little wing.
So my first question is, where did you get this guitar?
Your music.
Where?
Hillsboro, Oregon.
Oh, nice, nice. Now, can I have it?
No.
Can I have it?
No.
If Nick were to come out on stage and ask, could he have it, would you give it to him?
Definitely.
Yeah.
Do you know how to play, Nick?
Yeah.
Would you like to strum a tune?
I got you. Yeah. All right. So,
well, this is actually happening. Okay.
All right. Strum, string, go boom.
What?
Strum, string, go boom.
Wow! Next time, everyone. Hey, guys, give it up one more time for Ethan. Amazing job. Who's next, Mike?
Next up, we got Ashley Young.
It is love we must hold on to, never easy, but we try. Sometimes our happiness is captured, somehow a time and place stand still. Love lives on inside our hearts and always will. But we have to know some bad times, for our lives are incomplete. Then when the shadows overtake us, just when we feel all hope is lost, we'll hear our song and know once more our love lives on.
Give it up one more time for Ashley.
Ashley! cups. What do you define as a cup?
I have a giant Starbucks cup like this big.
Wow. That is a gallon, if you ask me. That's way more than a cup.
Let's give it up for how much water she drinks in that
day. Nice job, Max. That was awesome. There you go. So we're going to check in on the judges over here. We're four acts in. How we feeling? Here he comes.
I feel blessed. We had some really, really good talent, so this is a good competition so far.
They're way better than us.
I'm really good.
No, they're doing awesome. It's always going to be hard.
Awesome. Well, thanks, judges. Give it up for our judges. They're doing a great job so far. It really all comes down to how the judges do tonight, right? Basically. So, next up, we have, who do we have, Nick?
Afton.
Afton and Donald. Afton and Donald. Give it up for Afton and Donald.
Donald.
That's what I said Donald.
Me because I'm not a huge breakfast person.
So lunch then.
Lunch? Oh, I had the school lunch today. But if Vinny's here, I'd love you, Vinny.
Vinny! Yeah! Give it up for Vinny, everyone!
Donald, we must ask, are you related to Donald Duck?
Funny story, actually. No.
Donald Goldstein, right? Are you related to Gold Dust?
No.
Well, there you have it, everyone. The case is solved. Give it up for Afton and Donald one more time. We got that today. Next, coming out, we have Sierra.
Thank you.
backstage guy have it. Hey, give it up for Ryan Avery in the back. He's been helping us. Nice job, Sierra. Neil's got a very intriguing question for Sierra.
What does getting ready entail?
Broken tired of living life on a merry-go-round. You can find it, but I see it in you, so we gon' walk it out. Ooh, mountains, we gon' walk it out. Ooh. And I'll rise up the day, I'll rise up on the free.
question everyone in the crowd has been dying to know. Where would you go?
Well, I would go to where my family is from, Guinea, Africa, because I really want to know my heritage and where I'm from and my family, and it means a lot to me, so I want to see them.
That's awesome. You did a great job.
Next up, we have Alex.
Who is your favorite artist?
Definitely.
Now, who's your favorite painting artist? That was absolutely electric. Give it up one more time for that. So our question is, what made you guys choose to perform this song? Choose a band name for yourselves. What would you choose and why?
Thank you.
Great job, Julia. So, as a senior, do you have any future plans?
I do have future plans, Mike. I'm going to be going to college for music in the fall.
And where are you going to go?
Good question, Mike. I'm deciding.
Do you have, like, a top three?
Sure. I'm deciding between the Crane School of Music, Temple University, and Berkeley.
Let's give it up for Julia. Next up, we got Life.
All right, give it up one more time for Life. Life is actually talented in a lot of different things. A runner.
So, Life wanted us to ask him this question. Life.
If anybody is recording this, send it to me, because Brad, you fell off in track this year. That's it.
Okay, I think everyone just pulled out their camera, so Life, say it again.
You fell off in track this year. I don't see one person.
Right there, you got Joe Kenny.
My stuff, okay, my mom, got stuff. All right, guys, give it up one more time for Life.
Next up.
At least I think we do.
Sabina, Sabina, Sabina.
till the morning light. He's gotta be sure, and he's gotta be soon, and he's gotta be larger than life, larger than life.
Some moves.
Stop. Nick, could you show us some dance moves? Now, well, if you guys...
Tell the audience.
Don't read it. You're really gonna read it? Letter for letter? Alright, read the one.
The people want to read it. Okay, the link is https://.
Forward slash. It's a forward slash, buddy.
My bad. TINYURL.com/2019 Gilderland Gold. My kindergarten teacher would be so proud of me for doing that. So, that's again, vote for your top five favorite artists. The top five between you and the judges will come out, they'll sing one more song, and they'll vote again for the winner. So, judges, you ready for this? You got it? Not yet, but like...
Alright.
Listen, I'm not saying to do this, but... VPN might help you get through the school line, but I didn't say that. So how's everyone enjoying the show tonight? Yeah. Having a good time? Ryan Avery, everyone! Ryan!
So this is our backstage guy. Everybody give it for Ryan Avery real quick. So Ryan's been doing a lot of backstage work today. He's been bringing people out to the back, telling them when they're ready, telling them the questions we're gonna ask, so they're a little bit prepared. We're having a conversation. So Ryan, I see you have a shirt on. Well, obviously you have a shirt on, but who is the artist on your shirt?
His name is Elo Quince. He's a local rapper in Gilderland.
Have you met Elo Quince before?
Yes, I have.
Nice. Well, Elo Quince, we wish Elo Quince was here so he could rap for us tonight, but he unfortunately couldn't make it out tonight. Alright, so what are we doing now?
So, when you guys walked in tonight, I don't know if anyone found a golden egg on their seat. Did anyone find a golden egg on their seat tonight? No? Did someone get it? You got it? No, you didn't get it? Well, thank you for lying to me. That's why I have trust issues. But, well, too bad no one found the egg. Just we'll never know what's inside of it. It was absolutely nothing, by the way, so. All right, well, enough of my bad jokes. Here's Riley Olina.
Yeah!
Open up. Congratulations! You win absolutely nothing. winner from last year, so that's why you're here if there's any weird questions about that. So apparently I might have a sinus infection. I'm not feeling the best, but I wanted to come out and sing anyways. And I come with one question. Does anyone miss the old Kanye?
Can you tell everybody what events you run?
I run 400 hurdles. And then I also do like the 800 and stuff.
So. What does it actually mean?
Wait, what's the question?
You got a new EP coming out?
Yep, May 7th.
have a favorite song from the EP that you suggest our listeners to click on first?
There's a song that's gonna be on it called Sorry, that's really good. Another song called I can't even think right now. It's called Thinking About.
You said the song is called Sorry, that's the first one that you want people to click on. Why is it called Sorry?
I don't know. It says Sorry also in the chorus. That's usually good what a song name is.
Riley, you did great.
Thanks.
Give it up for Riley.
Yeah.
For the judges to come back. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Okay, I didn't have a knock, knock joke. Riley, you want to do another song? Okay, he's gone. I don't know where he went. Mike, you want to do a song?
Yeah.
Mike Neal, everybody.
Mary had a little.
Snacks, and the song is all about getting snacks at the lobby. So Nick and I are going to sing it, I guess. Is that what we're going to do? And if you know, you can sing along.
Alright. Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby.
Hey!
Sparkling drinks and the candy are just dandy.
The sparkling drink. Wait.
Sparkling
drinks are just dandy. Chocolate bars and the candy. So, let's all go to the lobby
to get ourselves a treat.
You know a song we know really well?
What song?
The Applebee's Happy Birthday. Like, I'm not kidding. We know the entire song. And it's only used at Applebee's, too.
Yes.
Don't do it at any other chain restaurants. It's just Applebee's.
All right, ready?
Is anybody's birthday today?
Well, it's your birthday today!
Went home. I don't know where they went. We actually have no idea what we're supposed to do, because, like,